Judgment day for the former aide to Mayor Francis Suarez. Rene Pedrosa has been sentenced to 6 years in federal prison, followed by 15 years probation. Back in May, Pedrosa pleaded guilty in federal court to receiving child pornography in 2019 from a 16-year-old boy. He was facing between 5 and 20 years in federal prison.